Richard Duffy and apparently others, nope to the Pope. I've bought up 692 tickets as part of a Facebook campaign, not to go, but to boycott, to have empty chairs where there would be people who want to go to it. My attitude is, if Donald Trump, if Queen Elizabeth, if Harry and Meghan, if the Pope, if whoever wants to come here, you can make your protest, go down to O'Connell Street, disrupt us all you like. But is it not nasty? Is it not disrespectful? Is it not demeaning of yourself to have these forms of protest to say nobody else should enjoy the Eurovision because we're all going to boycott? Nobody else should be allowed to enjoy the Pope's visit because of the embarrassment of empty seats. I think the level of conservative intolerance is actually very illiberal, and I think it's reprehensible, and I think it should be condemned. Am I alone? Do people feel so strongly? Do we now have an echo chamber on social media that all agree with themselves and are so right on in their anti-this, anti-that, anti-Israeli, anti-Trump, anti-church, that they now should tell us all how to live? Live and let live, I say.